Today we continue to highlight IATO's electoral candidates and their core priorities.
Till now, what we are doing, we are asking the government for financial help, for incentives. But in return, no association is going reverse to the government, like a help. You see, my endeavor will be that we try to request the ministry to make some pro-tourism policies. At the moment, the cake is small. It is not getting bigger. We must focus that how we should make the cake bigger.
In IATO constitution, there are specific roles defined for every office bearer's post. So I'll be contesting for vice president, and vice president is directly in charge of membership, overseas marketing, organizing conventions, seminars. So my sole goal will be, because during pandemic I realized that government didn't have the data of organized sector. So I will try to increase the membership base for sure. I will work with the chapters, and I will give them a task actually to enroll members, and also work with the regional offices of Ministry of Tourism to get more and more people in MOT, Minister of Tourism's fold.
If elected as the Honorary Secretary, I shall work with dedication for IATO and its secretariat and work on some of the important issues amongst many. Secretary position is highly responsible after President. Other than upgrading the secretariat, I shall bring much needed transparency for members. Regular engagement with various government departments to be done, which has been lacking for some time. I have realized that it's not only Ministry of Tourism, but ministries like Revenue, Finance, Home, Foreign Affairs, etc. need to be in sync with IATO to get necessary benefits. Much awaited and pending mobile app process for seamless communication with members to be put in place within first week of being elected. We really need to work hard for all the issues for IATO to move forward during these tough times.
Our plan is to have regular interactions at two levels, secretary levels and the presidential levels. We will set the tone, the secretaries of these associations. We would like to call them, have a common minimum program worked out, and then we will call the presidents. We'll proper base set up so that, together, wherever we have common interest, we work together, and wherever we have a specialization areas, there we can always go alone, something like that.